For this variation of the bicycle crunch, extend one leg completely straight at the bottom of the bicycle and crunch your opposite elbow all the way to touch the knee. Your other elbow should be open completely to the floor. Pause briefly, then slowly switch sides. Maintain slow and controlled breathing throughout the exercise.